digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon from the cloud level. energy. I have a green filter on. It's not ideal for a lot of the things I'm extracting from right now, but it's okay. I can put a red filter on when I get back. So the other day I was on top of water on the river that was flowing. Right here what we see is I'm extracting from water that has wind current, all right? And it's the same thing. Feline, canine, rodent, ape, human, and beast over and over from the veil to the ground. If I had a red filter, I'd be able to show you a little better. I'm trying to stay away from those glares over there from the shadows from the trees. Even though it's not direct sunlight, it still, unless I go deep into it, which I don't think I can with this stupid camera, never opens up for me. Never goes in. No, I'm trying right now. It's not going. Fucking piece of shit. So really, I kind of want to get my camera over that way more in order to do this, but I'll try it. And it's good too to do the reflections also, to extract the imagery from the reflections from the trees anyway. It's two different dimensions of extraction. Pretty much several that I can think of, because we do have a water flow going. I can hear the dam is open, and I can hear the water flowing down the dam right down there. You can probably hear it in the camera too. And then also the and so the water's flowing that way as far as that goes, but then the wind is blowing it towards the shore. As you can see, the ripples are coming this way, and it doesn't really matter. We can extract the imagery from anywhere in this realm. Lights and shadows, angles and distances of perspective. What we know of as wind is just a result of electromagnetic current. I like to mention that every once in a while, that gravity is an effect of electromagnetic current. It's not the special thing that human, I guess it is kind of a special thing because it keeps us enslaved. Believing in these laws of physics, that's probably why they're laws, and they're not just, they don't state them as fact. They have to make a law out of them, that you must believe these lies. I'm gonna collect from right here, because I can see it, so. Maybe I'll grab a couple rocks or stones or something as I'm coming through here. This is one of those couple hundred year old trees that I'm talking about that are along the river here. And when you find them and you add them, I used to have one of those little boats like that. I used to love coming out here. Kids weren't into it. Anyways, this is one of those trees that did come down, rotted out, come down. And they're in the lithographs from 150, 200 years ago. And then you look around and you ask yourself, well, what about all these trees, these 150-year-old trees? Well, you go back and look in the picture and in the lithograph of 150, 175 years ago, they're not there. That the trees are only 150. You can cut them down and count the rings, and you can look around and start looking at the sizes of them and compare them, and you say, oh, I see. A lot of shit with human influence around. I could digitally collect the EMNC from these, but they have human influence because they were cut by humans. I wish I would have brought my red filter, but it's okay. I'll show you guys. I'll show it all to you later. When I remaster these videos. You know something funny that I noticed in the last couple of days since all the P. Diddy stuff came out? I thought that Kanye West changed his name to Sean Combs and then to Sean Pity Combs and then the Sean Pity Puffy Daddy Combs or some shit like this. I thought they were one and the same. And I've only been seeing them, their pictures side by side in the last week or two since all this shit's come out about those guys. But I just thought it was pretty funny that I thought they were one and the same, you know? Because they don't really look alike really at all. But yeah, I'm just not into the music, and I do like a couple songs. That I like that song Kanye West did with Gold Digger. That's a good one. And I think he did another one with Jamie Foxx. Because Jamie Foxx just was imitating what's his face during the movie there. So really that's all that he was doing. And everyone liked him, whatever the hell his name was. All right, what are these fucking clowns doing? Okay, so looks like some of them are leaving. So one of them's still trying to play, but the other seven or eight guys all left already. Oh, here's one that has a lot going on. Boy, if I had my red filter for this. to my touch right here, man. So funny, the kids are going down to play in the park, and they, and the two little girls, they run like 10 feet from the gate down there, and then they both got to stop and look around. They want to soak it up visually, the new park, you know? It is really nice. They did a nice job on restoring the park down here. Unfortunately, there's no fucking bathrooms. You got only got porta potties now because the bathroom roof all fell in. So if I hadn't said it yet, digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon from the cloud level. Talking a little bit about the trees and other shit. Lucas, what are you doing? Walking home?
Yeah.
You want to ride or what? Could have gave the other kid a ride too. Where did he live?
Oh, Hunter?
Yeah, well,
not any of them. They don't live that far.
Just Mickey's.
Oh, he doesn't live that far. He lives on Concord Hall, though.
Hunter?
Hey, Drew, are you sitting on my keys?
Oh,
yeah. He lives like a road. I mean, he lives like two roads away. I think he might be on a Jackson.
Yeah, Jackson's like right there, right?
Mm-hmm.
No, so I was really nice. I thought she was like straight.
Mm-mm. I met her. When I saw her, I went, oh, that's his mom. Because I met her on the trail once when I was watching my sister with her dog. Because my sister Fawn just picked up her dog because she saw,
another one?
Yeah, she saw Jackson's mom's dog. She went, I'm just going to save you the trouble. I'm not even going to worry about how I'm trying to hold my dog back. I'm just going to save you the trouble. She went, yeah, thank you, because I can't even pick mine up. He's like, it's a struggle at times just to even get mine to calm down.
How long has the park been like that? Like the renovation?
Oh, like since summer.
Huh.
Yeah, they renovated that, but the bathroom fell down.
Oh, yeah.
So that's not good. Now you gotta use the porta potty all the time.
Aaron and Andrew are working on the park. Aaron and Andrew. I would have, but I didn't know about it. Until it was like already made construction.
Oh man, you guys really wussed out in the beginning, man. I mean, because I thought, cause mom said, oh, the net's not right. I said, all right, I'll go check it out. And then I get here, that was, so in other words, you guys had a half hour from the time mom dropped you off till the time I got there.
What time did you get there, Andrew?
10:30?
Yeah, 10. Just 10.
10?
Yeah.
I thought you left at 10.
No, we left at like 9. It takes 10
Dang,
minutes.
I'm leaving at 9.
It took like 10 minutes. It was, no, I remember because I told Jackson, oh, it's 9:55.
Yeah, so it's at 10.
Yeah.
All right, so you left at 10. So 45 minutes total?
We didn't leave until we got there at 10.
Mm, I don't know.
We got everything set up. It wasn't working. So
yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. I don't know how you could have.
No, it was way tangled.
It's not way tangled.
I thought it was. It looked like it was really, really tangled because we had it right. There was like this one spot where you had to like pull it. It was so I can't explain.
Next time, if you go tomorrow, I'll organize it and set it up first.
No, we're talking about how we can just go to the school gym. Apparently, we're allowed to just go there.
No way.
Yeah.
And any day you want.
On the weekends.
Really?
If you ask, you just have to ask Shammy, and he'll let us in, and we can just practice. We can set up the net, and we'll get everything ready, and yeah.
That's crazy.
As long as there's no events going on, that's all I know.
Yeah, I don't know about that one. inverted them. Then how come the seniors don't do that then?
They do. They did it last week. I didn't know that's what. Well, they had the coaches there, but the coaches just went because they had free time.
That's what Jarvis, Coach Jarvis, the varsity coach, on Friday said to the varsity. So they played kind of bad on Friday.
Yeah. So he said
worse than usual. So he offered that they could practice on the weekend. And he said, as you guys already know, you practice on the weekends. So I'd prefer one over 2 days of the weekend, but still.
That's good. Okay, he was thinking the same thing we were thinking then.
Alright.
Cool beans, you're welcome. Talk to you later.
You get everything?
Yeah.
Alright.
See you, Edger. See you on Monday.
Good
or
Monday.
Tomorrow, maybe.
Or tomorrow. I'll text you. I'll text your dad.
I'll call the coach.
I'm not a captain. Only captains can schedule it, so I told Danny. He said he would do it.
Did they really eat my sandwiches or threw them in the trash?
They actually ate it. Well, I told them after that it was liver. And they're like,
it's liverwurst.
Oh. Yeah, liverwurst. And basically, they said, oh, that wasn't that bad.
Yeah, liverwurst is good. It's a delicacy.
I was going to try it, but I ate a lot.
I doubt it. They left at 11:30 or something.
That's pretty far. There we go. You know King lives right behind there?
Yeah? On Pulaski?
King.
Yeah, he lives on Pulaski then, because that's Pulaski. Him and his wife own that, and that the reason why I'm
a lot of those?
They do own some, and the reason why I'm being sarcastic about it is because he was down here for 2-3 years. Huh? It's the same guy that was at Big Y.
Yeah, but didn't they have like a different thing?
Well, they do have different thing because Mexicali is Mexican food, and his food is Puerto Rican food, I believe. I believe it's Puerto Rican food. Yeah.
Well, no, I guess he moved it, and now everyone's talking about it.
Yeah, it's his third time he moved it, too, because he moved it twice down here to different places in the lot, and then he moved it up to Lowe's. Matter of fact, I'll check and see if he has the other truck at Lowe's. I don't think so. He's been going for one spot at a time. I never see him there, and I rarely see his wife there. So he's got his kids and the wife's kids running.
We literally just saw those kids.
Yeah, they were down the park. There were a lot of kids your age down the park today.
I saw Joe, there's Brayden, there's the other two kids.
Yeah.
I don't know their names. Well, a lot of them were dead.
So those two kids with the hair like your hair, dude, that you don't know their names? Their dad seemed like a nice guy. He came over to pick them up. He was the first two to leave. Who were the first two kids to leave?
That was Danny and I can't remember his name right now.
They're not brothers?
They're brothers. I didn't see it at first, but then when they told me they're brothers, like I kinda saw. I feel like I should remember his name. I can't remember it now. Levy. Danny and Levy. Yeah. They're really nice.
Yeah, she seem like good kids.
Levy is, like, Danny and Levy are so different. Levy is so energetic, and Danny's just, like, just there. He's like, chill. Yeah, I've got a little bit of practice.
Yeah, you just got to do some shit.
Some team bonding. Team bonding.
Yeah.
That's what we're going to do.
Social skills.
That's what we're going to tell coach.
Social skills. Like, developing social skills sounds less romantic. Bonding?
It's team bonding. What do you mean? Yeah. Team bonding. What do you mean?
Yeah.
How's it sound romantic
bonding?
In any way?
Because you got the word bonding in it.
So what's wrong with bonding?
Socializing.
You can bond two pieces of metal together.
Socializing and what's the other one?
Bond is such a
bonding
broad word.
Bonding is not a broad word.
Bonding bond is metal.
Yeah. I guess so.
Two friends, they can bond. Over, like, 19.
Yeah.
People bond over comics. They're like, oh, I love this comic.
Socialize and, socializing, building friendships, bonding, bonding. I guess so. If it all went that good, I guess everybody could bond.
Yeah, it did. I mean, I definitely learned a lot about people.
Yeah.
I learned more about Ian. I know, like, and it's not just like they're on my team. Now it's like, oh, I know these people.
Right.
And I was like, Jackson's mom. I thought Jackson's mom was like really strict, but she's like really nice actually.
Yeah.
And then there was Hunter.
Well, the other kids weren't breaking up the bathroom and stuff when she was there, so if she would have caught that, she probably wouldn't have been so nice.
Yeah, they were.
Those are Lucas's buddies that live up by him, right?
Those
three kids.
Those three kids. Or no, I don't think so. Yeah.
They always seem to show up when Lucas is around. They always know him.
Well, yeah, because it's just Lucas. Walks around a lot. I don't know where Warren lives. Oh, I do know where Brayden lives. He lives way further than that. He lives. That's Brayden. One of them is Brayden. You know Brayden.
Yeah, that's probably why I recognize him. I didn't know his name, but.
That was the one where they went to and I slept over at his house. He has the chickens and stuff.
Thank you.